So we have finally decided on a name for our newest little heifer calf here on the farm.
So the way that naming cattle works here on our farm, all of the cows who are first generation to arrive on our farm get an A name. So you have like Ariel, Anne of Green Gables, Audrey, Annabelle, and then our little heifer calf's mom, Amanda Hug and Kiss.
And then second generation females born on the farm get B names. When I eventually have a third generation, we'll get C names, fourth D, so on and so forth.
My goal is to be doing this so long that eventually I get to Z.
Now the first two heifers that we got on our farm got the names Belinda Carlisle and Bonnie McMurray. The steers on our farm who are raised for meat get names of dead rock stars just as a friendly reminder of their purpose and that they will die young. The only bull on our farm got the name of a professional wrestler. Why the heck not? And so as I've been racking my brains to come up with a good name for this little girl, I have finally decided on Beatrix Potter.